Hi, my name is Carrie, and I am a faculty member mentor coach here at Coach Training Alliance. I was certified in 2011 through Coach Training Alliance, so I'm also a CTA grad. In addition to leading CTA certified coach programs, I also co-founded CTA's Yoga to Life workshop and currently lead these as well as other ongoing education courses, graduate level courses for Coach Training Alliance. I have trained over 180 coaches to date, and I became a coach because, well, I found coaching through the practice of yoga. And what I discovered was just like my own personal yoga meditation practice, coaching is very similar. It's the practice of truth, alignment, listening and responding. I've been a yoga instructor since 1999, and I've led many yoga teacher trainings, wellness programs along the way. And once I was introduced to coaching, I immediately saw the value it would bring to my personal and professional life. With all the teaching and training I was doing at the time, I definitely became that go-to person for advice and mentoring. I've always had this gift. I love connecting with people on that level. However, at that time, I lacked the tools and the conversational model that ultimately Coach Training Alliance provided. Ultimately, coaching, it's all about alignment, right? I said in teaching yoga, I got to help people find physical alignment on their mats. And then when I became a coach, I get to help, that's where I get to help people find alignment in their personal and professional lives outside of the studio, off of their mat. So I'm definitely an alignment junkie. I believe that when a person can find optimal alignment in their life, doors open. They shift from stuckness and stagnation to freedom and possibility. The practice of coaching, it's truly an inside out process. It's all about aligning thoughts and words and actions to create the reality that we desire. And what I love about coaching is that it gives the person the tools to look within. As a coach, I get to hold the space for my clients to come into optimal alignment, to look within, to get really curious, to start to see what is within their realm of influence. Coaching gives you the tools to empower, support, and encourage others along their paths. It is truly such a fulfilling career. When I first started coaching, my niche was working with other yoga instructors and coaches to launch their businesses. Because of my experience in the yoga and coaching industry, it just kind of naturally came to be that those were my clients. Those were the ones I was attracting, and those were the types of clients I was working with most of the time. Over the past 2 years, my niche has shifted to integrate another lifelong passion of mine that actually has to do with horses. In late 2018, I launched a successful yoga and coaching business called Mind Body Horse, where I currently help busy compestrians competing in very specific disciplines, with work-life balance and mindset management. I have two daughters that ride horses, and I do as well, so we're definitely immersed in this equestrian lifestyle. And I started to share my story about alignment and self-care and the direct impact it had on my horse, my riding goals, my mindset, and I saw that there was truly a need for it in this market. So that's how I got to be where I am today. And I would say the common thread in all the different types of coaching that I've done, it's always about alignment. Coming into alignment in a person's professional life or personal life, it can be tough, right? You have to navigate change, and coaching ultimately helps a person navigate that change with a little bit more grace and ease, realize what's within their realm of influence, and again, create their own reality. The reason I chose CTA, one of the main reasons is the simple coaching model. Like I said, I needed a conversational template for my coaching sessions. I became that go-to person that just happened very organically. And I needed this model to feel successful as a coach and to set my clients up for success in their coaching sessions. And CTA's simple coaching model, it's just that. Once you learn the model, you can literally coach anyone on anything. It's amazing how it works. What I loved about Coach Training Alliance's program too, is that that simple coaching model gave me the structure and the tools. Each step of the simple coaching model is rooted in the neuroscience of change. So I learned that there was a rhyme and a reason behind each step. I learned how to use the model, the best coaching practices within each step of the model, and then, of course, the why behind each step, which was really important to me. Another reason I chose Coach Training Alliance is because I also wanted to know how to structure my coaching business and how to market myself as a coach and ultimately launch my coaching business. So not only did Coach Training Alliance teach me about the simple coaching model and set me up for success as a coach in terms of best coaching practices, but CTA also taught me about how to structure my coaching business, how to market myself as a coach. I really felt CTA set me up for success with everything their program, their training covered.